It happened to me. I was 9, at school. After all these years, I finally found justice.